How's it going everyone? Ram here. Welcome back to another video. Nice to see all of you after a long time. Today is not going to be anything kind of tutorial. Today I'll be reviewing the Canon T7 or the 2000D or the 1500D. So without further wasting time, let's get started. So this is the Canon 2000D or the Rebel T7 or the 1500D. This is a 24.1 megapixel CMOS sensor camera. It's a crop body camera, best for beginner level photographers and videographers. This camera comes with an 18 to 55mm kit lens which open the aperture from 3.5 to 5.6. This camera contains 9 autofocus points with a viewfinder with cross-shape autofocus point at the center. This contains a 3-inch LCD screen to view photos and to take videos, also taking photos in the live view mode. So there is no customizable button since this is a beginner level DSLR, but the quality of photos and videos are great. Some of the videos that I put on this channel are taken in this 2000D camera. So let us go with an overhead shot of this camera.
So this is the overhead view of the Canon T7 or the 2000D or the 1500D. The LCD screen looks something like this. For a beginner budget camera, there's no touch sensor on the LCD screen. Here's the viewfinder. So the button layouts are somewhat rigid, nice for beginners. As I said above, the grip is too nice because big-handed person like me can just hold the camera with a perfect grip. The major upgrade was the HDMI port right over here, the micro USB-B port and an remote port. They have not given a mic jack or headphone jack, so you need to record your audio externally. So this is what the lens looks like. Here is the shutter control, aperture control scroll. The shutter button is right over here. You can switch between manual and autofocus modes. You can scroll between the modes like this. So here is the on and off button. So right over here I have on this. The shutter increases. So if I just press on Q and then I want, I could just increase it. So this is the camera's overview. So let us jump from this mobile camera to this DSLR.
Right now I'm filming on the Canon 2000D camera. This camera has a great battery life because I was shooting photos and videos for around 1 week without recharging the battery again and again. So it's a nice sweet spot for a beginner level DSLR camera to have a good battery life. There's only one disadvantage in this camera, which is dual pixel autofocus is missing, which is Canon's one of the greatest assets. If you are in a budget and you want to buy a DSLR, step up your mobile photography up a little bit and move on with the DSLR, you can buy this thing. Or if you want to go with another camera and step up your level a little bit, you can go with the 200D camera, which is a bit more nice and which contains dual pixel autofocus. If you want a review on the Canon 200D camera, please do comment below. Also, for more reviews, please comment below, subscribe for the channel and hit the bell icon to be notified when new videos are uploaded. I'll see you guys in my next video. Until then, Ram signing off.